to Rain's channel. Today we are doing 3D puzzle mini animals. And it's a giraffe. And guess what? I have two. This one is an elephant. This one's a giraffe. And if you look in the back, here are the pieces. This is the sandpaper. I'm gonna start with the giraffe, since it's my favorite. So let's open. Move this away. Let's pop it out. Oop, this piece is first. Okay, it might be a little noisy and hard, but if it's still stuck in there. Ah! This is a leg. This is the other leg. This is the other leg. And I already popped out this leg. Now I will assemble it. I think this is over here. It fits right here. This may be fun, but it is a little hard. But I like hard work. Push that. Don't be scared. There might be hard portions or sharp portions that might give you splinters, but it's not really made of wood. It's just cardboard that's hard. So, and you have this thing, the sandpaper to do it. The sandpaper saves the day. Yay! Now for the finishing touch. The ears. To make the giraffe here. I'm done! This is so pretty. Look guys, it's really 3D. Now let's talk about giraffes. Giraffes sleep standing up. Can you believe it? Calves. Or baby giraffes are 6 feet tall. So let's try the elephant next. We get another sandpaper. Yay! This time we have a lot. It will take forever to finish the elephant. I managed to sort them by parts. So I'm done with the head. It's supposed to look like this. And I'm gonna do the body now. Finally done with this big jumbo elephant. Here's a little trivia for you guys. Did you know that elephants are the largest mammals on earth? But technically, giraffe is the tallest, but elephants weigh more than giraffes. Elephants are in danger because people kill them for their tusks, skin, and other body parts from the elephants. And also, they're endangered because people are destroying their homes and habitat. So, elephants need a lot of plants to eat, and they have no more space to raise their babies. The biggest elephant is the African elephant. And I'm thinking this is an African elephant because it has tusks, a long trunk, and a big ear. And elephants are long been trained by people, and their trunks are really flexible. The smallest elephant has shorter ears, and it's not so strong, and short tusks. But African elephants are different. They're bigger, stronger, and they have sharp tusks to defend themselves. Elephants are long been trained by people because of their strength. Their trunk is long for a reason, for grabbing plants, sucking water, spraying the water, and a lot of things to eat, peanuts. That's what people say, elephants eat peanuts. That's it for me today, guys. Bye-bye. See you on my next video. I think I will have another one. I love you all, boys and girls. See you next time, boys and girls. Boys and girls, boys and girls, boys and girls, boys and girls.